sorry. I'm so sorry. I can't help but feel responsible for how that turned out, everyone. I think let's move on.
Let's continue.
I'm Leo Woodall.
And I'm Ambika Mod.
And we're going to be answering some rapid fire questions.
You threw that in last night,
didn't you? Just keep it spicy.
Greece.
Yeah.
Like Greece.
Yeah.
It's a good year. They're having a good time.
It's not a favourite year, but it's a favourite episode. Probably episode 7, where we argue. Because that was really hard, but it came out pretty good.
Yeah. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it was pretty good. I'm going to say my birthday, which is...
I don't know. What's mine?
14th September.
Oh,
damn. I really didn't think she was going to get that. Now I look like a terrible
It's fine.
Person.
Don't worry. Remembering birthdays is my love language, so don't worry about it.
That's very sweet to remember my birthday. When is your birthday?
7th October. Okay. I shouldn't have told you that.
No, you shouldn't.
Yeah.
You have all these people telling you how great you are. Fun.
No, it's not. It's not fun, is it?
Smart, funny, talented,
smart,
funny.
So why don't you believe it?
Wow.
Thank you. For me, I think we both enjoy our nearest and dearest poking fun and taking the mick out of us.
And for me, it's poking fun at Leo and taking the mick. I know mine is Arthur C. Arthur C. First day. It was like gorgeous.
Mm.
And it was like our second week of filming, so we weren't exhausted.
Mm-hmm.
And we were like up there all day.
I think mine could honestly be Primrose Hill, even though it was like.
Again, the first 2 days of the shoot.
Yeah. Did you want to add to that?
No. No. Sorry. I'm so sorry for that very anticlimactic ending of that question. Emma.
I knew you were going to say that. Emma. It is just true.
Yeah.
Oh, I've been waiting for this one. My favourite is going to be episode 1, actually.
Mm.
So the relaxed tux. Yeah, my favourite look. Least favourite. It's got to be the...
Hair over the,
yeah, like the bangs.
I mean, I loved every single one of my looks. My favourite is probably I have a real soft spot for that dress in episode 1, the purple spotty dress.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's just like a very iconic dress. My first job, I worked in a football stadium.
Did you?
Turnstiles, yeah. And wow. I was 16, and I would stand in the concrete little shelter bit. And let people in at the turnstiles. And then the worst part of the job was that as they were cashing up all the money, I then had to watch the game.
My first job was, I worked in Hollister.
Of course you did.
I knew you were gonna say, of course you did.
Leo.
Me. That was the first rapid question
that
we did.
Yeah, that was the first rapid fire answer, yeah. One day is now streaming on Netflix. We were gonna do it together.
Sorry.